Hi Sandy, hi Joe. Just doing some finishing touches on your westerly wind on the inside here. I'll just get some weight off of there. It's about 2 inches thick now in certain spots. Might be a little heavier and maybe a touch thinner in some areas, but probably about 450 pound, maybe 500 pound, anywhere around there when I first started. Now will probably be around 50 pounds, this 50 inch diameter by 50 pounds westerly wind. So as you can tell, it's getting quite light, so be doing some paint and just a little bit of sanding and then some paint, and then I'll be putting it in the rim, and then I gotta do a little bit of paint and then touch up on the rim. So I'll try and keep this short. Talk to you soon.